obsessed with our sausage dogs. So we've got, I think, over 50 sausage dogs with us today. And fundraising for the Red Foundation, which is a Dachshund rescue charity.
A lot of them tend to only like their own breed, so
yeah, they're quite snobby.
His name? He's the Matoko.
Yeah, so this is Rosie and Jim. Even when we've done smaller walks, the crowds tend to follow and just get a bit overwhelmed and take lots and lots of photos.
So and we've also got people coming that don't have dogs, so they've just asked, can they come along and watch?
Fans.
Sausage fans. Yeah.